Hi everyone, so in this video I will be teaching you guys how you can farm the Holy Night Angel's Nightmare Christmas event part 2. So for this event, we are required to farm ornaments. Yep. So when you reach a certain amount of ornaments, you can get these rewards. At 30k you can get the armor lapis, and at 99k you can get 100 gems and also more gems and vault tickets in the middle along the way. Yep. So next, for the reward for all, which is where the whole server must work together to reach this target, which is like 25 million, you can get one rainbow arc lapis, and then 150 gems and more 7 tickets. Yep. So let's work together to reach 25 million. So for this kind of event, they will select a certain amount, like a few sets that has costume bonus. Yeah, for example, I'm wearing this S set, which gives me 80% costume bonus on the armor and 60% costume bonus on the weapon. So if you wear this set, you will get these costume bonuses. So these are all the sets that has the costume bonus. So my current set is the same as the SS set, because I think it's like a Christmas set. So if you didn't summon the SS set, you can just use this Christmas S set. Yeah, it works. And then for the rest of the set, like this Snow Kalu is lesser, it's like 50%, 60%. I think it's because it's old sets. Yep. Okay, so I farm on this Ruins Southwest with the level 80 box, and this Snowfield Southeast, yep, with the level 90 mobs. Yeah, this is recommended by Hanabi. So there is this Murdoff on every map, and yeah, it's damn irritating. Then there's this, if you are low level, you can just look for other maps. There's this level 50 map, there's level 20 maps. So you just find a map that suits you most. Yep. So I'm going to this level 90 map, because if you go to the higher level maps, you can get more jobs. So my costume bonus is 440%. That means I'm getting 4 more boxes. I'm getting a total of 5 boxes every time I kill a snowman. Here, see? Oh my god, this Galena is killing me. Yeah, see? There's 5 boxes, I think. Or is there 4 boxes? I'm not sure. Okay, there's 4 boxes. Okay, I was wrong. So 400% is 4 boxes, I think. I'm not sure. The boxes stick together. Yeah, so I use Nature Descent. Okay, so now I'm at 24k. Oh my god, I need to go 99k. So every time a behemoth approach, if it's not Murdoff, then you just swipe up your screen and then wait for 3 seconds just to make your connection lost. Like purposely reset the map. Okay, let's see. Because I can't kill the Vulcan with my Earth set. Yep. So see, the Vulcan is gone. But if Murdoff spawn, then you need to change map. You can't stay on this map anymore, because every time a Murdoff spawn and then I do the disconnecting trick, it doesn't work. I come back and then Murdoff spawn again in like 5 seconds. It's damn irritating. Yeah, look at the boxes. Yeah, so you just do this over and over again until you reach 99k. I think 1 hour is... I'm not sure. 7k? Yep. So, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!